Well, insurance companies are businesses like any other business, and they're in the business of earning a profit for their shareholders, and unfortunately do not play fairly. They are using their vast resources at their disposal to deny our clients' claims, to delay paying legitimate claims, and to put all the resources into defending claims that are otherwise legitimate and should be fairly compensated.